I woke up early with a pounding in my head. I'd been out in my home with all my friends. A little worried, kind of wondering what I did. I said, Lord, please forgive me for my sins. My wife wanted to kill me, but she tried to save me first. You're going if I have to drag your butt to church. Sometimes almost magic, awful beautiful eyes. I read the hymns and kind of sort of sang along. Made it through the Sunday sermon wide awake. We met the family for dinner at our home. Drank some beer, watched the game, and took some steak. My little brother had a big fight with his wife. And my poor mother sat between a book all night. Sometimes almost magic, awful beautiful eyes. Because of Michael in our back, we're all aware that he may never make it back. We talk about the little stupid jokes and how he loved to be a soldier more than more. I laid in bed that night and thought about the day and how my life was like a roller coaster ride. The ups and downs and crazy turns along the way, it'll throw you off if you don't hold on tight. You can smile until you shed some tears. Out of there, I might live on for years. I love the strangest habit. Sometimes almost magic, awful beautiful life.